Good morning everyone. Today we'll learn one of the best app, that is Google Form. Through this app we can create quizzes, feedbacks and questions according to your choice. So let's start. So just open the Google Chrome. So left right side near your photos means email IDs, one dot option is there, you can see. Just click there. So many apps are there, like Maps, Google Sorts, YouTube, Google Play, Gmail, Google Meet and Google Drives, Docs, Sheets, Google Slides, that is PowerPoint, Classroom, Jamboard, and lastly Forms are there. One form option is there, Google Form, that is. Click there. So first one blank, if you want to create a new blank Google Form page, click there. Or some template galleries there. So here you can choose any customer feedback, already pre-built feedback is available. So just click blank page. So here options are there, you just untitled form. So before we start, just one setting option is there, click there. So here general, here collect email addresses, if you want to collect the response email addresses, students address, email address, you just click here. Limit to one response, one people, one student, one response, click here. If you want, respondents can edit after submit. If you want, then click see summary charts and text some responses. Another option is their presentation, show progress bar, shuffle question in order, you can choose. If you want to make quizzes, so make this a quiz, just click here. Your options immediately after each submission, release grade. You can also click missed questions, correct answers, point values. The respondent can see this. Okay, so this one, then save, click. Just change the theme, color background option. You can change any color or choose image, any of related image you want. You can give, suppose this one, insert. Okay, you can see the difference. So here on title form, just change the topic name, title. Suppose term 1 exam, okay, 2021-22 session. So here description, you can give full mark, time 10 minutes. And here the full mark, 10 marks. So now here we'll start question answer. So here multiple choice question is there, short answer there, paragraph, checkbox, drop down, file upload, all these are there, we'll use it. So first short answer click, because the student will write their names, name of the student. So if it is mandatory, they have to fill up, then you click here option required. Okay. So then click on our question option, that plus sign is there, click. So here we can write email ID if it is required. Okay, if it is mandatory, then required option click. Then click on our question. Here you can use mobile phone. Mobile number. If it is not mandatory, don't click the required option, then click plus our question, or you can make it our section also. Click here. So this is part 1 and this is section 2. Here we will start the questions. So on title section, here we can write suppose subject. Computer. Any subject you can add. Here description is optional. You can give or you can leave it. Then add question option click. So if it is multiple choice question, so here write the question name. Question 1. Which is the best examples of input device? So option 1, just give option 1, keyboard. Add other option 2, printer. Option 3, speaker. As much option you can give. Okay, which is the correct option answer, just click there. So here so then next our question click. So here another question are, suppose we want to make it check boxes. We need that box type shape will come there, can give the options. Or we can change it, we want to upload one file, so file upload click, continue. Just write here the questions and here allow only specific file types. If you click, just click. If it is PDF, spreadsheet, video, audio, image, anything, whatever you click, it will show you. So maximum file size 10 MB minimum, 1 MB minimum, then 10 GB, up to 10 GB you can upload. Okay, so here I will give 100 MB. If you want to click any type of file, then click here. No need to allow, just you can apply also image here, browse, click. Any related image you can add. This is only the sample. You can make it small also. Now add question click. For next question, we can choose multiple choice grid. Here we can add questions and here row 1, column 1. Here you are matching row 2, column 2. We can maths here. Okay, if it is response is mandatory, just click here. Then after click another option, anything checkbox grid, multiple choice grid, date time. So paragraph long question if it require, then click here, write the questions. And just if it is required, mandatory, will write the questions. Your long answer, students will give the answers. So this is only the sample Google format. You can make it attractive and decorative, and we can send it to students. I will get the link. Just click here, dot dot, three dot option is there. Get pre-filled link, click here. So this is your format, and get link, click copy link, just click open the WhatsApp or email ID. You just send it. I'll send my personal number. Just paste the link, click. So this is the link. If I'll click here, it will show the details. I'll fill up here, name of the student, email ID. This is first section. Then next click. So first I have to fill up all this. Okay, then next click, it will show you the questions. Okay, then I will submit it. Okay, so here you can see, if I will click the responses, it will show, we can see the details of the students, how many sent. So here you can check your summary, details of the students. So you will click on question, which one you want to select, which question, you can check here. Individual responses you can see, and download also your create spreadsheets. It will show you the spreadsheet format, all the participants, students. Okay, so this is all about Google Form. Thank you very much. Just keep watching. So next video I will show you how to create quiz from quizzes.com. This is a very good app. Online you can prepare. So till then, bye bye.